Greetings, fellow food fans of food. Yes, that's very nice. Taco time. As you saw, I made myself a bunch of tacos because it's been a while. And I'm trying this. I'm excited for this banana soda. Banana. Let's open it up. Oh, yeah. Ooh. Smells banana-ish, and ooh, I like it, I like it. Banana soda. So standard kind of pico de gallo thingy. Here I made like a avocado cream with jalapenos, a little different here. So we'll try it. Stacked. Ooh, this is gonna be good. These are, super tender cut, very tender meat. Taco time. If it were Taco Tuesday, I think it's the first time I actually upload a taco video on Tuesday, if I'm not mistaken. This is great. I love banana flavored stuff, so. That was a big one. There's a few more left. You know what? Everything together. A little spicier than I thought it would be, which is nice, but packing a punch. Let's do this one. So now we are a little more like equal visually. Cheers. Ooh. Bueno. This is more than a pound of beef. Then there's the other stuff. So, a lot of stuff. Okay. This one. Let's get in here. I'm trying to make it aesthetic. Oh my God, look at the patterns they changed. Taco patterns. I'm curious to see. So I haven't done this combination. Have I? No. So let's go. Even better. Oh, mean, it's already spicy, and I had jalapenos on top. The heat. Oh man, I only had one avocado. So next time I'm doing this. Yes, I am. I mean, creamy avocado sauce, what can go wrong? Delicious. So that's a nice bite. That's a nice healthy bite. You see? Oh yeah, you do. Right. Patterns. Oh my God, look at the patterns. Now it's no, it kind of looks like a. You know what? I'll keep it here. The round. No. All right. There you go. Whoa, look at that. Cool. I went to chicken and beef originally. But then there was a special on that, like this huge. Was it sirloin? I think it was. A huge piece of meat. And I was like, that's more than enough. And the price. For the price, I basically would have gotten like twice the amount of beef if it wasn't on special. So, covered the chicken. Let's just go full beef. And these are huge. You can probably tell, but these are huge. I need to do it like this, and the fish tacos I made a few months ago. Oh. Ultimate taco night. As you can see, very flavorful, very juicy. Get one of those. Was thinking of the drinks, you know, what would fit with the style? There was like a red one, like a fruit punch soda one. Hey, you, get back in there. The Jalapeños brand as well. But then I saw this. All right, you know I'm leaving the best for last. Ooh. The finale, the Maximus Tacus, the all this glory. Look at that! Look, the thing. And you put it like this, almost. Don't fall. Then you just go. Good stuff. This is a Taco Tuesday.